Where does one find the audacity to pass judgment upon another on the basis of mere acquaintance, spewing forth words of exaggerated speculation which are absent of fact, relevance, or confrontation, in order to discredit another in the eyes of those around them? Perhaps it is to gain what one perceives as acceptance from the status quo. Conditional and temporary, this perception is a false manifestation, and in no way resembles
Or fair, true definition of itself. Thus means a person's only exposure and exploitation. In turn, reward an individual's turn. That which resembles nothing more than a magnitude.